coronavirus pandemic did not stop weddings and engagements in the South Indian film industry. राणा दग्गुबाति, मिहिका बजाज, काजल अग्रवाल, गौतम किचलू, निहारिका कोनीटेलर, चितनिया एंड अदर सेलेब्स सेटल्ड इनटू मैरिटल ब्लिस दिस ईयर, ब्रेविंग ऑल द एलिमेंटल इश्यूज. हियर इज अ लुक एट द 12 साउथ सेलेब वेडिंग्स ऑफ द ईयर. Malayalam actor Balu Verghese married his stunning model girlfriend Elena in Kochi on 2nd February 2020. It was a traditional church wedding. On 14th of May 2020, Telugu actor Nikhil Siddhartha married his long-time sweetheart Dr. Pallavi Verma. The two had been going steady for a while now. She is from Bhimavaram. The marriage took place at a resort in Hyderabad. The ace choreographer tied the knot for the second time with Mumbai-based physiotherapist Dr. Himani in May 2020. The news became public in October as rumors started floating around. His brother Raju Sundaram confirmed the development and said an official announcement will be made soon. Just after the pandemic ended, Sahu filmmaker Sujit decided to marry his long-time girlfriend Pravalika. It happened on 2nd June 2020. The two had been dating for a long time. She is a dentist by profession. On 27 June 2020, Vanita got married to filmmaker Peter Paul after a brief courtship. The wedding was solemnized by a priest in a hotel. Paul's first wife, Elizabeth Helen, declared it a null marriage as he was not officially divorced. Peter Paul's reported alcoholism ended the marriage in 4 months. Nitin Reddy got hitched to Shalini Kandukari on 16 July 2020. It was a small ceremony with just over 50 people. The couple knew each other for a long time. They met through common friends. Actor Roshan Bashir of Drishyam fame married Farzana in Kochi. The wedding happened by Islamic traditions in Ramada Resorts. Farzana is a granddaughter of Mammootty's uncle. The marriage happened on 5th August 2020. Rana Dagu wedded Mika Bajaj on 8th August 2020 in Ramanaidu Studios. The two knew each other for a decade but began dating a couple of years back. It was one of the dreamiest weddings of 2020. Mika Bajaj looked lovely in an Anamika Khanna creation while Rana rocked the contemporary Indian groom look. Handsome model Arab of Big Boss Tamil fame got married to his girlfriend Rahi in a private ceremony in Chennai. Both are actors working in South Indian film industry. It was a nikah ceremony. Nothing looks as dreamy as a church wedding. Malayalam actress Mia George got hitched to entrepreneur Ashwin Philip in Kochi. The nuptials happened on September 12, 2020. She made for a radiant bride in a gown studded with pearls. Kajal Agarwal, who was best friends with design entrepreneur Gautam Kichlu for years, decided to marry in 2020. They got hitched on 26 October 2020 at the Taj Mahal Hotel in Mumbai. It seems the pandemic made them take the plunge. The wedding was a fairy tale affair with a combination of Punjabi, Kashmiri and South Indian traditions. In a star-studded wedding on 9 December 2020, Niharika Konidela married Chaitanya Javi. The wedding was held in Udaipur's magnificent Udai Vilas Hotel. The couple looked fabulous in Manish Malhotra. The pictures took social media by storm.